this was a very big achievement to get a spacecraft to work for long enough to be launched in 73 and to reach Saturn in 79, to be able to get there, actually gather data, take pictures, and transmit them back to Earth. It is obviously warm enough in its interior for liquid water to exist. It has a rocky core, which means there's minerals being exchanged with that water. And so many of the ingredients for life seem to be available there.